Hello children, I hope you are doing well. Today we are going to read a passage on different professions. After this activity, you will be able to read and understand the passage. Be ready with your worksheet number 19, that is reading worksheet. Activity 1. Read the passage. Children, let me read the passage. James is at the dentist's office today because he has a toothache on the right side of his mouth. He bought some medicine at the drugstore, but the pain didn't stop. His last dental checkup was 6 years ago. James is afraid of dentists. A technician took x-rays of his teeth. He has 3 cavities. The dentist is drilling 2 of the cavities, but he will have to pull out the tooth that has the 3rd cavity. That cavity is so large that it can't be filled. That is also the tooth that is causing the pain. Every time the dentist starts the drill, James clinches with fear. The dentist told him to relax, but he can't. What can he do? How can he relax? Children, now repeat each sentence after me. James is at the dentist's office today. Because he has a toothache. On the right side of his mouth. He bought some medicine at the drugstore, but the pain didn't stop. His last dental checkup was 6 years ago. James is afraid of dentists. A technician took x-rays of his teeth. He has 3 cavities. The dentist is drilling 2 of the cavities. But he will have to pull out the tooth that has the 3rd cavity. That cavity is so large that it can't be filled. That is also the tooth that that is causing the pain. Every time the dentist starts the drill, James clinches with fear. The dentist told him to relax. But he can't. What can he do? How can he relax? Activity 2. Write P for true and F for false. James is afraid of dentist. Children, is it true or false? True. A large cavity on the right side of his mouth is causing a toothache. True. The x-ray shows that James has three cavities. True. The medicine James bought at the drugstore stopped the pain. False. James feels stressed when he hears the sound of the drill. True. Activity 3. Complete the sentence with correct answer. His last dental checkup was dash years ago. Options are 7, 6, 8. The correct answer is 6 years ago. That cavity is so big, small, or large. The correct answer is large. The dentist told him to relax, be careful, or sit quiet. The correct answer is relax. Activity 4. Yes or no? What about you? Children, you have to fill the blanks with your own experience. Let us look at the first sentence. I am afraid of dentists. Are you afraid of dentist? If yes, you write here yes. If it is no, write here no. I brush my teeth every day. I eat a lot of candy. I have a toothache. I have a nice teeth. Home play is read the passage and complete the worksheet number 19. Thank you.